Okay, I think we know we are blue cave, gray cave. What color is it again? What's inside? There's night armor. I'll take it. Kobolds. Come on, kobolds, don't be like that. I don't want to kill you, you're adorable. It's locked. Who could have foreseen this? Okay, so we know where this path leads. Oh, skeletons. Oh, I see how it is. Sure, what's in you? There's a map inside! Aw, that's fantastic. Okay. Wait, so... there, then... Okay, just... Hmm. Okay, so dead ends are a thing here. Good to know. Stay away from me, Cyclops. I already opened you. Ah! Awesome. Less awesome. Chest, there's a map inside. Okay, so the map is the only thing in here. That's embarrassing. Oh, you know what? Worth it. Thank you. Maybe I'm spamming Mercurial a bit too much now. They won't stop me. Oh. Shite. Okay, I didn't get poisoned. I call that a win. Even though it's technically more just a lack of losses. Was thinking we had all the maps. Oh my god, there's four levels to this. There's four levels to this. Holy hell. I really should not have wasted those Mercurios. Perfect. One map down already. I'm curious as to why the enemies in this floor are so weak. Oh my god, there's another one! There's another one! Oh no, we never got the map to the third floor. This is just the third floor again, isn't it? Right. Man, you need to calm yourself. Okay, what's up here? Okay. Now let's see what's in there. Map. Perfect. We have it all, people. Almost. Here. What's behind that castle wall? That gate. Oh, right. We haven't moved from where we got the map. Oh! This is stuff from the enemy then. Perfect. Absolutely incredible. Okay, so first we should go here. See what's in these corners and behind that gate. Nothing. I hope there's something here or I'm gonna be really upset and disappointed. But mostly disappointed, because I'm used to it being upset. I know how the word's good. Of course. Okay, just in case. There's Critical Sword inside. Okay, let's see what this does. I mean, I had to equip it before I found out what it does, guys, but I appreciate the guinea pig status. Part of me was worried that that wasn't going to open behind me. Okay, just gotta go to swords. Critical sword. Second best sword in the game. You know what? I want the first time I use this thing to be against the demon in here. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Okay, so this is the last one then. I can live with that. So we'll just go over here, open that gate. And see what's inside it. Okay, underwhelming. Oh, cool. I mean, I don't remember that place. Come on, I'm just gonna make sure that. I think we went through that area, and I was so confused as to what was happening that I just thought it was one of the other floors I had walked through that I hadn't got the map for yet. Oh no. Oh. Good. A situation like that would have justified a Mercurio, but I didn't think of it at the time. Open. Here's Mercurios inside. Thank you. I appreciate that. Okay. Just a quick making sure I haven't forgotten anything. Nope, I've got everything. Quickly. Some Glia. Okay. Quickly check to see what kind of boss this is. Just the same as the others. Okay, why is he called the gate? Why is he called the Grey Demon when he's not grey? That's called advertising. Why not just call him the Green Demon? Cool. You open to the chest, here's blue crystal inside. Yep, time to take the long haul back. I should probably be more conservative with my weak floor. Okay. remind him, sorry. Christ. Every time it does it, it makes me nervous. I'm just trying to get back to Swathang. Oh. Yeah, okay, let's see how bad you are. Two heads. Get back. That foul fiend. Okay, yeah, so we had been to that part of the map before, because I was confused, you see. Yeah, it just took a whole Mercurial on its own and it was fine. Okay, let's see how much Mercurial does to these. Blue key. Alright, and we can go. King, and he better give us that ring. Hi, kobolds. Why, you're in Swapham, traveler. Maps? Well, they're pretty hard to find in these parts.
Tell me about it.
I'm bored with my job. With a king like him, sure you would be. I meant to check how much HP I had, but that works too. Oh, my HP could be better. Just in case the king turns into a monster. I don't know if he will, but just in case. It has happened before. At last, all three crystals are mine. All mine, what? You want my ring? Why, you insolent— Okay, sheath your sword. No need for violence. Yeah, that's what I was about to say. Here is the Ring of Earth. Now, good riddance to you. Yeah, eat me, king. Our king is a very greedy man. He sure is. Speaking of greed, I'm gonna sell one of my spellbooks. So that's less greed and more just... I need space. Oh, I forgot to switch my sword into the critical sword. Oh well. I really wanted it to be the first taste of blood it got. Sell the knight armor. That'll do.